Welcome on in, YouTube. We're going ahead in Resident Evil Part 5. This is the rest of Chapter 4, if you've been keeping up. If not, we'll go ahead and link the playlist right here above. I do thank you for clicking on this video. If you enjoy the content, go ahead and sub to the channel. Like this video, so that way more people can see it. And if you do want to watch live, go ahead and follow me on twitch.tv/Schneider2010, which is linked below. And if you join the Discord, or follow me on Twitter, or both, you'll know when I go live, because I do post on both of those social media platforms when I do go live. Thank you again for clicking on this video, and I hope you enjoy. Welcome on in, YouTube. Starting up Resident Evil. No, Tama. I might want to hear the game. So let me put my headphones on. Alright, so we left off abruptly last time. Sorry about that. Real close to midnight, and crazy hetero I am, wanted to go kiss my wife at midnight. Be a crazy person. Got a crown. Guessing. Something, yes. Treasure. Examine. I was not late. I was on time with two divots. Sorry, two things to combine. No, I ended up being right on time according to my phone. But then Adrian pulled up her phone and I was a minute late. So it depends on who you ask, I guess. Starting off with our nice inventory management game. I know we all love it. Got a little spot here, maybe for a couple more healing items. Actually, we'll put those there now, and then get the grenade the right way. All right, good enough. All right, merchant, what are you selling?
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale.
Rare things, yeah. Something new. Got new here. Ooh, the striker. Alright, it's time to sell our shotgun, even though we just reorganized.
What are you selling? I'll buy it. Thank you.
Shotgun.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all?
You need to stop mashing Thank through you. A. That might help. All right.
What are you buying?
Let's get a new shotgun.
Is that all, stranger?
Nope. I almost bought the old shotgun.
Is that
all,
stranger?
I've been so mad at myself. Oh, and that gives us more space. Nice. Actually, let's put the egg down there. Oh no, we're short of grenades. We'll have to get more. That should work for now.
Thank you.
Right, I think we've got
what best are you set up buying?
Now. Now it's just time to upgrade.
Is that old?
Thank our you. Firepower and
is that old? Thank you.
Keep the capacity at what it is for now. We run out of ammo and come back to ammo. Alright, so I don't have to do all of that organization again. Let's go ahead and do a quick save. Guess we go up the ladder here. Just a heads up, I did hear the kid go crazy. That continues, I mean, jump out for a minute. Hopefully. I don't have anything to combine that with yet, right? I guess I could combine it with the yellow real quick. Oh, jeez. Well, I live with my mistake. That was a bug. That bug behind me. Might be, but it's not there right now. Also, sewers mean they're gonna be crocodiles, not just bugs. I'm gonna go back, see if that bug is back there. Bats. By the way, I just saw that comment. Thanks for keeping track of how many times I combined the red herb with not red and the green and the yellow. So there's an arrow. I don't see it. All right, to the right, the door looks closed. We got a dead end coming up. All right, well, two dead ends. Good. I'm guessing I'm going to have to fight this guy, so let's just run to the end here. Explosive. Good, I like it. MP ammo, might need that. Another explosive item, I believe. Oh, good. Fighting a xenomorph, I guess. I don't like the fact that that's in my Resident Evil game. That was okay. Okay, this looks like a boss fight. Some ammo. Go ahead and showcase our new gun. And I got a green herb. Look at that. Another. Alright, I'm not gonna check that quite yet. Alright, now we will. Good, now I'm just in this room. Approximately 4 minutes. Oh, that's exciting. Nope. Yes. Oh. Oh, fun. I got Cyclops already fighting here. Still right behind me. I'm not expecting that. Is that a double dodge? Okay. Hey, yeah, sprint to me. Red eyes. Go ahead and equip the shotgun now. Just run to the end. We'll reload. Alright, so if I wait the 4 minutes without opening the shutter, do I have to fight the boss? Then we got it. I'm not waiting. I just have to get better at this dodge and getting. Awesome. You can fight or you can run. Oh. We're gonna fight, but we're not gonna fight in this room. That's what it is. We're gonna run. That's right, it won't work. Okay. Ooh, I'm glad he could hit me twice there. I dodge that? I hit the buttons. Alright, I guess not. Cool. Awesome. No, I think the cutscene screwed me on that one. I hit the buttons as it came up and the cutscene kicked in. And then it didn't give me the prompt when I went back. Getting around him is kind of annoying. Shotgun man, not me. Let's end this fight. Alright, that rocket launcher actually hurts me. He did not die. Alright, wasted it. Was he not frozen there? Could have swore I froze him. He was turning like white and all. Completely. is close enough. Hashtags. Guess it didn't matter. Oh, right behind me. There we go. Much better that time. All right, combine here. Just heard the achievement pop. Before I actually saw it. Turn the tables. Oh. Nice achievement. The elevator's over here, not back there. Okay. Back this way. Maybe follow the arrows. That'll probably tell me where I need to go. Oh, and there's another canister in here. Oh, cool. Okay. I might have a few first aids. There. Red herbs here. All right, I don't like that the pistol ammo is not together. TMP ammo goes down here. I guess the rifle ammo can go here. That's everything. We're gonna go with that's everything. Let's go. Was that three times on that boss or four?
Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig. Salazar had his chance. Krauser, go get the girl. Oh, and dispose of this swine while you're at it.
Consider it done.
What's up, Daniel? Hey, we finally finished the first part of chapter 4. Look at us go. Only 10 hours of game time in, according to that. I heard you had some unfortunate circumstances, Daniel. Happened over at your place. A little bit of catching the vid. Ooh, sometimes that stuff just doesn't quit. Yes, cancel save. Fine. Cancel my save for now. Alright. See if we can upgrade any capacity on the broken butterfly or on the TMP.
Welcome.
It was rough. It's rough, man. Hate to hear it.
Are... What are you buying?
Hope you guys are feeling okay over there, though.
Is that old? Thank you.
Nothing on the TMP. I got the broken butterfly at least.
Come back anytime.
Try scenario 3, why not?
Welcome!
Sniping. Try game type C. See how we do. Salty Salazar back there. Disagree. Ooh. We're close. If I had gotten those other three targets, we would have gotten 3,000. We'll go one more. Better than the first go around is good. But yeah, I can understand that. Going stir crazy. Is it just the two of you, or did all four of you end up getting the vid? Have to stay home, because that's pretty cool. That's minus 1,000. We're done. We'll worry about doing those later. Also, we'll come down here. First, second, and third instance. Three different saves. We'll see. Lewis's memo, 2. First, Castellan, I believe, buried the Las Plagas deep underground below the castle to hide their very existence. But when Salazar realized the Las Plagas... released. Man, I can't read. I'll try and have a good night. Released the Las Plagas. No one thought he could bring them back to life, because when Salazar found them, they were all just fossilized remains. Everyone knew that the parasitic organisms could not survive without hosts, that they couldn't sustain life on their own. Then Salazar and his men excavated the remains, it almost appeared as if the Las Plagas were just waiting to be discovered so that they could resurrect. Several years later, unexplainable convulsions started occurring amongst the villagers who helped with the extraction of the Las Plagas. Then one day, all of a sudden, these villagers turned into violent savages. They later found out it was caused by the Las Plagas. Although they appeared fossilized, they were able to survive the long years by lying in a dormant state at the cellular level, remaining in a spore-like form. Interesting. Apparently, during the excavation, the villagers inhaled the spores, and within their bodies, the parasites became active again. This is how the Las Plagas were resurrected. Even as I'm writing, the excavation of the Las Plagas continues. God only knows how many of these plagas have been resurrected, not to mention the countless number of ganados that have been created. Their inhuman activity must be put to an end. If they are not stopped, people around the world could turn into victims of this crazy cult organization. Alright, I struggled, but we made it through. Let's go. Alright. Nothing in this room. We keep going down. Back to weapons. Gonna combine red herb with the single green. Not gonna do it. Oh, good. Pump the shotgun over here. Yeah. You know, because I haven't done it a few times. Oh man, you caught fire. That's a shame. Overloading dynamite on the truck. That's always good. His head didn't explode. Oh, they're coming up. Oops. PM. Oh, that's dynamite. We're gonna run. Sure. Don't know what trolley you're talking about. Oh, that trolley. Okay. Because it's overloaded. The dynamite explode? Yes. Thank you.
Explosion.
Can't get around there. Leon can't punch boulders like this, can't. Spoiler, sorry, for those of you that haven't played Resident Evil 5.
Un forastero!
Oh, you are right here. Just jumped at me? Oh. There we go. It was shiny or something. There. Look again in a minute. Could have just been something I saw at the corner of my eye and corrected. Let's turn this power back on. Oh, it was the light. The little fire. I don't see anything else. Apparently, Shiny. Alright. Ignore me. Let's go. Nice knowing your grenades. All of that, only 1,000. Oh, did I kill him? Oh, okay. Easier than I thought. All right. So do I guess I have the dynamite now? I don't like that he's not actually despawned. Take those. And there's my hand grenade back. Button? Nope. Actually, hold on. Still should be using our pistol. Oh, this doesn't look good. This absolutely looks like some kind of boss fight. We're gonna go ahead and reload real quick. Oh yeah, more shotgun shells, that was like 10. Ooh. that one, I thought both of them were standing on it. Oh, we need the first aid for now. Flash. Oh, it only does one chat? Oh, man. Run! Nope! They want us to use a shot. Right, hit his leg. Okay, his shotgun is a terrible idea. We got a first aid over there on the rock. We're gonna go ahead and use that first aid. Alright, let's go grab this. Took a lot for that to come out. Reload. I can try that ladder. What's up this ladder? Is this like a way to bait? I can do it more than once. It is a way to bait. No joke, he takes a lot of shots. Run over here to get him away from the ladder. Oh, Very nice of him to wait for me to get up the ladder before he starts shaking his gun. Is he too far away as I'm using this? That might be. Hey, chat. Well, I've brought the monitor down, so I'm on babysitting duty. Busy doing mommy stuff. The heads up. Gotta keep an eye on the kid. Get chicken. Thank you. Oh wow, the TMP is definitely the weapon to use on this best one. Dead? Hey. Alright, so I'm guessing I threw 15,000 into the pit of fire here, but saved me from having to do two at once. That sounds like bugs. Green herb. One flashbang. Some more TMP ammo. Oh, yep, yeah, that's bugs. That's bugs. Oh, good. TMP ammo. Remember how much I had. Less than 70. Two lights. Okay, so we're looking for lights, I guess. That's a big pit of despair. Alright, we don't want to fall down. And a flash grenade. Hopefully it went in the... It did. Look up. If I don't look up, they're not there. Right, that's how it works. Oh, that's not. That's not. Nope, didn't pull the shotgun out fast enough to the other one. Do not. another beat. Ah. You thought I was real close to this room. Alright. Sure. Let's press the switch and make a mistake. Oh, that's a switch. Oh! Why did my TMP stop shooting? Pretty sure it's a machine. Don't stop shooting. Need the other two colors, please. Nope, still green. Try one more. Oh, alright. We'll wait until we get close. Let's not waste all of our rifle ammo on a bug flying in circles. More bugs. Oh, that one dropped. Lots of green. I do not need green. At least not for the combinable treasure. Right? You guys were praising RNG when I was playing, talking about my drops. You guys jinxed me. What was I thinking? Totally not done. Oh, okay. You could up. Okay. Shoot, please. More green eyes? Really? Jeez. Keep extending my health bar. That way those first aids are more use. We'll see if we can't use these last shots. Get out of here. Green? Red! I don't think we've got red. We didn't. Now I think what the yellow or purple is the one that we're missing. Oh, it's blue. Okay. Guess it's all the bugs. Nice. Resident Evil 5 sections like this. Now use shotgun shells in case I find treasure on the ceiling. Blue is really rare. Good. There was a guaranteed drop for one of them. Oh, this doesn't look like I'm gonna get transported. I think that's both of the pieces now. A complete crown. Yep, perfect. Elevator. I don't like the guaranteed green only drop. I like being able to find at least one guaranteed drop for something. Even if it's a random treasure I have to find off the beaten path. Letter from Ada. Once a Plaga egg hatches, it's nearly impossible to remove it from the body. But if it's before it hatches, then it can be neutralized by medicine. Nice. If it does hatch, you might be able to get it out by surgery before it turns into an adult, but it won't be easy. There's a high chance you won't survive the operation. That is just the most helpful. Oh, Faith. Sorry about that. Nightbot smacking you on the hand. I'm guessing the we were all in caps. Yep, Leon help. It's all good. Thankfully, I've not heard that a ton this playthrough so far. Hopefully soon, I'll get spammed with that for you guys. You should prepare yourself for the worst case scenario. Could have swore there was... Oh, is that Royal insignia of the treasure. Yep, okay.
Welcome.
Hey, buddy, I've got lots of green eyes for you.
What are you selling?
I hope the remake is really good as well. The remake of 2 is great. I bought 3, but I haven't played it yet. That was going to be on my list for, I guess, this year now.
Is that old, stranger?
And with the remake of 4 coming out, on the back burner even more.
What are you buying? Is that old? Thank you.
Not capacity upgrade for that.
Is that old, stranger? Is that old, stranger? Thank you.
Oh, from 3 they cut the clock. Yeah, from 3. Is that 3 hours first playthrough? If that's so, that won't be too bad. I could probably do that.
Is that old? Is that old, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying?
I see. Didn't play 3 the first time around. Nor did I play this. Like, this is my first time through this one.
EMP and rifle.
Actually upgrade.
What are you buying? Is that old, stranger? Is that old?
Because I'm not smart.
Thank you. Is that old? Thank you.
Striker, I think I'm. Yeah, I'm sure I could make it really easy, because if it's anything like 2, you can buy all the upgrades. So I went through my first playthrough, normal and 2. Then I had all the upgrades, because I bought the $3 or $4 DLC, whatever it was, add-on. And then I finished the rest of the game, essentially, with the Infinite Rocket Launcher. I'll be honest. Except for the gas station, because you can't use the unlimited weapons. It made me really mad, because I went for the completion. And it ended up taking me, like, 53 hours or something like that to get all of the achievements in the 2 Remake. I did that one last year. I just had an Xbox 360, like, I didn't have a GameCube for some unforeseen circumstances. A normal playthrough is 3 hours. Okay. Yeah, that shouldn't be too bad. A couple streams, since I only stream for, like, 2 hours at a time sometimes. I have a day job, unfortunately. Maybe do it in 1 if I get lucky. Maybe get a good, Saturday play in or something like that. There. I think I'm missing, like, all kinds of easy treasure. Small spindles around here.
Un forastero!
What happens if I go in here? Oh, money.
Un forastero!
Oh, hello, group. I've got a few of these. Would you like to hold one for me? A pretty good grenade. Rifle ammo. Nice. run through here one more time just to make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh, there's a ladder. I try and emulate the original three before I play the remake. I mean, if they cut parts out, maybe it would be better to play the remake and then emulate the original. Might be a good idea. Either way, I'm sure I'll play them both on stream. I need to go back and play the original too. Because back to what I was saying, I had some crazy circumstances with my parents where I actually lost gaming privileges, essentially. So I didn't have any systems until the Xbox 360, like 2006. And at that point, it was a system to play with my friends. Honestly, so I played a lot of Call of Duty, some Gears of War, and Resident Evil 5. As the first Resident Evil I jumped into. In the Xbox 360. So yeah. It was crazy. Crazy times. Oh good, more bear traps. Oh, and that's a change. Don't see the chainsaw, but I heard him. I'm getting ready for the remake. That's why I wanted to play through the HD remaster. That's what you want to call it here for the first time, so. And kind of know the layout. They probably won't. It won't be the same. It's anything like 2. I believe that was different, but I haven't played 2. So. Like OG. It's kind of sad if they're cutting some of the original stuff in this one. I mean, if it's like what Tama was saying, they cut the clock tower out of 3. So maybe it's just sections that they're cutting out because who knows? DLC maybe later. Some kind of maybe free update. Give them some more time so it comes out when they originally said it would. Who knows? I am not game development smart. Oh, they cut out the Chainsaw Sisters? That's sad. That was actually kind of cool how you could go back and fight them after you fought the Dante or vice versa. I did like that. I wasn't very good at it. Actually got a clip of me stunning one of them running up to kick him and got my head cut off. Oh. So it's always that issue. That dog was very helpful against the first Higante, so that would be upsetting if they took that out. I agree. Yeah, I had released it from the trap. He's gonna be up here, isn't he? Yep. There he is. Alright, I guess I conserved too much ammo. Nope. only that was something you could... Oh, that's a chainsaw guy down here now. Ladder back up. Got two now. Use one of these grenades that I've still got. Oh yeah? Hand cannon in this game? You unlock the hand cannon. Good Ashley dialogue. Like her telling Luis essentially to fuck himself. He's the president's daughter. Oh, mercenaries. Oof. I was not a fan of mercenaries in any of the Resident Evil games that I've played so far, honestly. So I'm not excited that in this one. Hopefully it's not, there's not an achievement type. I think I might go for all the achievements. Camera angles definitely can make it rough. Mercenaries an 8. S rank on all of those. Made me so mad. That legendary cowboy achievement. I got it. I didn't get the laser. For, oh, sorry, you mean this game? For beating, okay. Yeah, I didn't get the laser sword, or the lightsaber. In 8 for getting double S, but, the laser in this game, was it like a one shot on all the enemies, or two shot on bosses, something like that? Probably would edit it for sure. Let's see, what do I have to put that red herb on? Could use another red. Yeah. It's not always there at launch, though, to buy it. Just buy infinite ammo. Like in Resident Evil 2 and 3 Remake. But in Village, you did have to work for it a little bit. Just a tiny bit. I say work for it because I'm talking about, like, the stick revolver. Yeah, in 7, it's you have to beat the game on Madhouse for the chainsaw. Like I saw. I've not actually done that one either. Should have gone after a bug. Alright, so do the bugs respawn? Nope. No, they don't. I missed. Beat Lucas with a knife and a block. Oof. Yeah, did you get the lightsaber, Mandalorian? I didn't want to deal with it. I just went for the S rank for the achievement and moved on. Might not be too bad now, grand scheme of things, with Heisenberg and Lady D, playable characters, but I haven't gone back to Mercenaries. Didn't miss any treasures. Nice long wrapping tunnel all the way to the end.
Okay.
They might put the Samurai Edge in there as DLC. Then I do think they weakened it some. Probably I'm going to regret that, but I need to do a red anyway. Can I not get back out? To operate it? I guess not. Shoot it, maybe? There we go. I'm kind of curious what they're going to do with that. Shape-shifting enemy. Shape-shifting would be interesting. Not super surprising after werewolves and century vampires. Oh, you still didn't die. Cool. Cool. Maybe at E3. I could see maybe a tease then. I'm going to go ahead and take this moment to reload. Don't know if I should have reloaded that, but oh. Let you know. Being done with the Winters family is interesting, because all you got was the One Piece of Rose DLC. I feel like that was a tease. Who knows? Joe making a return would be nice. The last game you could actually play as Joe 5, and that was only in the DLC. Otherwise, she was here. Brainwash. you're getting ready to fight the BSAA. I agree with Kamala on that after what was said towards the end of 8. BSAA came in and or was called in to the village. Curious about why they were there. Yeah, right? Who knows? Alright. Go ahead and just use a green there. Bounty Hunter seems like it would be a weird twist. Spirit of Umbrella and BSAA all together. Interesting idea. We'll see. Definitely have to see what Capcom decides to do. Also, are we going to keep Skinny Chris? Are we going to go back to Boulder Punching, since they have definitely acknowledged that happened? The Heisenberg boss fight. I think I got that guy. I can't shoot them. They need to reduce him. Like in the story, or just like reduce his body type? Oh, yeah. Let me pull my whole body up with one arm. I think it would be cool to just have Jill and Claire in general back in a mainline. Well, here's the lion insignia. Cool. Sorry, the Stone of Sacrifice. Years. All those Ada clones, that was interesting for sure. And 6, but I need to go back and actually finish my playthrough of 6. I finished up all the way through about the middle of Jake's campaign. I hadn't quite finished that. Ada's wasn't unlocked for me at the time. We do get to a merchant, but it looks like it's after a couple of rooms. Do a little bit of reloading here. Oh, we just... That's fine. We just saved. 6 was definitely a much different game. Probably use Sherry. If I wasn't playing alone, then I could maybe look into that, but at the time I was playing alone. I do have a friend that we've been trying to play, so. I thought the turn with Rose's powers was kind of cool. I hate that you had to wait until the end for the best one, essentially. Did I miss something up here? I guess I maybe have to go to the door. There's a power. There's a switch over there. All right, I can't shoot it. Go up to a third level. I like data a lot. And 8 turned it back into the action, right? So now it's a the action third person action rather than horror. 7 tried to bring it back to. Oh. Definitely parts where it does feel like a horror game, like the dollhouse. But I think without that part, it is definitely a lot less of a horror game. Apparently had a lot less health than I thought I did. Yeah, I liked 5. Alright, I had a shotgun in my hand. I liked 5 a lot. I played a lot of 5. But never really got into 6. I heard good things about 1. I've never played it, and I played the first part of 0 on the train. Didn't get all the way through it. So I was playing it over at a friend's house, and his little brother at the time was very young, 4 or 5, and apparently had nightmares. His parents took the game away. Yeah, we were just talking about that earlier. It's like 3 hours for Resident Evil 3 remake, so. For a base run through, that is kind of upsetting. Oh, sometimes it's good. Playing a short game like that, but giving you unlocks. Like infinite ammo in the store. Doing things over and over again. Annoying, but at least gives you an incentive to play the game. I'm okay with a short game that requests essentially that you play the game that they develop. On that one, it, RE2 is remake is definitely very good. Enjoyed my playthroughs of that game. Back to the top. These guys are running through the gate. That did hurt me. I would be interested in RE1 remakes as well. That would be good. Give people a reason to go back and play. Maybe change or allow for tank controls, but allow you to also play like RE4 here. Interesting question. a full change of video game. So I don't know how they would do that without having to completely alter the actual game titles. So, like, completely different take on a video game like that. I mean, I know they kind of did it with 3 and 6. Personally, I don't know how they... One-handed climb again.
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
Oh yeah?
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
Just pulls it right out of his hand.
Stop!
Alright, I'm gonna have to walk up the stairs because that's just how these games work. Thanks for the follow, Mandalorian. Right. Oh, nothing there. Definitely be cool to bring all of the characters back in. Cool to see Rebecca again. I think, did Barry die? If not, it would be cool to see him. I don't remember if he died. I think it would definitely be nice to see all the characters that haven't died come back. Even if it's just as, like, maybe not playable. Please give him a cameo or something so you can see him again. Cool, we'll take the green. Actually, I'll go ahead. walking. Nope. Can't climb. Ah, there's a button there. I wonder if I can hit the... Let me go up. Yes. It goes through the floor. Oh! Take another hit here. So we're gonna do this. There's somebody behind me, I guess. Jumping down on me. I don't understand why the TMP is shooting water. Oh, jeez. Okay. We're gonna take a moment to reload everything before we hit the button. Save some ammo. The grenade. Yep. Oh, I guess I hit myself. Oops. Oh. took off my head, because why wouldn't you die? Kill the bug. Yeah, these priests are definitely very strong. Have to get over there. Work my way around, I guess. No. Guess that would make it too easy if you could jump across that way. Sounds like they're a lot more alive. Go ahead and operate this one and go up. So I did miss a treasure down there. Oh well. Hello, merchant. A whole bunch of ammo? They expected me to use the Magnum on that part.
Got some rare. What are you buying?
Let's definitely the Striker. Maybe the TMP.
Come back anytime. What are you buying? Is that all?
Really, that? Thank you. And I can't do the TMP. Okay.
What are you selling?
don't think I picked up anything really extra, so.
Is that old, stranger? Is that old? Is that old? Thank you.
I can sell that, right? That's not combinable? Does not look like it. According to the list, yeah, perfect. Alright, we'll sell that.
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that old?
I feel like I definitely
is that old?
This.
Is that old? Is that old? Thank you. Is that old? Thank you.
I didn't use the rifle much, and it's feeling pretty good, so I'll leave the firepower alone for now. Alright, we'll go ahead and save here. Oh, there are no more bugs? Go and sell the crown, get some money.
What are you selling?
Thanks for letting me know, chat. That's ridiculous.
Thank you.
Go ahead and sell it. Readjust here real quick. Drink some water. Oh, this looks like a not fun giant fight.
Ah, you just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
Oh, is this where I used the RPG to win? Okay. RPG to win time.
I think it's time I paid my due respects towards your impressive and stubborn will. Mr. Kennedy, welcome.
Okay. I guess RPG the eye?
Monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
Want you to suffer just like I should.
I'll run around and grab some ammo. That's a bug. I'm guessing the bugs, yeah. I guess they keep respawning, so I'm not gonna waste any more. Wait until it pops up. Okay. Go ahead and combine the green herb. This green herb. Place that 100 TMP rounds here. 78 more up here. Got a few flashbangs. Use a flashlight. Of course, I say that and it hit me. Can't shoot the eye and get him. I'm guessing this is what you mean. Easy enough, chat. Thanks for telling me to make sure he pops out, I guess. 50,000 dollars. I like it. I think I grabbed everything down here. Running around there for a minute. That late achievement pop. Looks like I got everything. Across we go. Lots of ammo to start this next section. Ammo. Cool. I'll need it, yeah. But weapons and ammo are more sparse. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, and I've got most of the capacity upgrades. So I can't use the free ammo from those. Drop down this. Yep. Drop down, see what the merchant is selling, and then we'll move on to the island. Section 5-1. Oh. I think I've gotten hit by every snake in this game so far. Give me your egg. Thank you.
things on set. What are you selling?
I didn't pick anything special up.
Is that old strength
room here?
Thank you. What are you buying?
Finish upgrading that. Upgrade the striker some more. 16 right now. Capacities.
What are you buying?
An upgrade.
Is that old strength? Thank you.
Good night, Doc. Thanks for jumping in. Why, hello.
Need a ride, handsome?
Sure.
Okay.
Save there. Castle complete. What was that? Two chapters worth? Dang. You were not kidding. That was a long section.
Got some business to take care of. See you later.
To break it out to you, but Salazar's dead.
Yes.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned.
Know what that was? Sorry, Jeff.
Just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
No. Oh. Arrive in my cage of torment.
Think chat and YouTube. I'm gonna end it there for joining in YouTube.